Hi, and welcome to a short video that I put together for you to answer the question, is OneLaunch safe? Absolutely, OneLaunch is safe. It's safe for you to use, it's safe for you to have on your computer, and it's definitely a software product that we've built with you in mind to help you make your experience digitally on your computer that much easier each day. So I'm on the team that's built OneLaunch. And again, we built it with internet productivity and digital productivity in mind to help you get where you need to go on your computer that much quicker and more easily. So I think one of the best ways to prove that OneLaunch is a safe software to use and to have installed on your computer is to actually rely on ratings or scans that you can have done from VirusTotal. VirusTotal is a very reputable company that scans software and will tell you if there's flags in it. So it's able to amalgamate all of the results from all of the leading antivirus companies that there are and say, hey, all of these companies are saying there's no flags warning users against this software, or there are 10 flags from Avant, McAfee, and whoever else it might be. We are extremely proud at OneLaunch to have zero flags from any antivirus company. Nobody is saying that our software is a problem or saying that our software is flagged or are warning their users of their antivirus that there could be issues with OneLaunch. Absolutely none of that. We are completely flag-free and safe to be on your computer. So let's just VirusTotal. Okay. So this is VirusTotal, and you can look that up on your own time in OneLaunch. Let's download now. And once that's in my download folder, I'll just pull it in. So VirusTotal analyzed suspicious files, domains, IPs, URLs to detect malware and other breaches, etc. So basically exactly what we want to know to the question that I'm answering in this video, is OneLaunch safe? And the answer again is absolutely. So I'll just pull this software. Oop, moving my head. I'm going to pull the software here. Computing hash. Let's give VirusTotal a moment to analyze OneLaunch. Let's move my head back down here. So again, 0 out of 63 potential antivirus companies or security vendors are flagging this file, OneLaunch, as malicious. No security vendors, no sandboxes flagged OneLaunch as malicious or as unsafe. So again, answering that question, yes, OneLaunch is absolutely safe. So again, you can see all the top antiviruses in the world, Avast, Avira, Bitdefender, what else do we have? That's reputable, McAfee. All of the massive names are saying they've got absolutely no issues with OneLaunch. So I hope that answers the question, but again, being on the team that's built OneLaunch for you, what you see is what you get. OneLaunch is this docked application at the top of your PC, and it's built with its own custom browser. It's built with search being top of mind for searching the internet. It's built with a dashboard, with an apps library, just absolutely jam-packed with things that you might enjoy having day-to-day on your computer. It's built with, you know, weather tools, screenshot tools, mic and camera privacy, clipboard tools, a media controls function, and everything super customizable in the OneLaunch settings. So again, it's something that's built just to make your experience on Windows that much better each day. And if you don't like it, we're sorry to hear that. And if that's the case, we'd love you to give us feedback at support@onelaunch.com. And we'd invite you to uninstall. It's maybe not for everybody, and you can easily uninstall OneLaunch as you would any other software on your computer. And if you need help with that, send us an email or go to our uninstall video on YouTube or go to our knowledge base you can find at onelaunch.com. So again, we're safe. We're here to be used by you and enjoyed by you on your computer. I hope this video answered that question for you, and I hope you enjoy OneLaunch. Thanks for watching.